impact parameter. Tell a concept. If there are two vehicles moving, one is moving along this line, another vehicle B is moving along this line, when they cross, do you think the collision will take place? Collision in this case won't take place. This is a routine phenomena, daily basis. You come across a vehicle, the other vehicle crosses, this is one. Case number one. Two, vehicle A is moving along this line and B is moving along this line. Bolo. Hoega? This is case number two. Case number three. Hoega collision? In this case, the destruction, the damage to the vehicle will be maximum. Why? Yes. In this case, the term used is head-on collision. Head-on collision means if I define this parameter as impact parameter B, B is impact parameter. In this case, B is large, impact will be less. In this case, B is reduced. In this case, third case, B is equal to what? Zero. When B is equal to zero, the two objects move head-on collision and the damage is maximum. Road accident, this is true. That means for alpha particle hitting a nucleus, again it is what? Two particles moving. So we want to see the impact comes out to be maximum when B is a minimum, B is a zero. Pen down this concept, 2 minutes. So severity of the collision is maximum when B is 0. When impact parameter is minimum, collision severity is maximum. Now, if there is a heavy nuclei, in alpha scattering experiment, it was gold nucleus. Suppose there is an alpha particle moving along this line. Let us assume this is the line and the distance between the two is B. So this particle gets deflected. It moves away from its original line by an angle theta. This deflection produced will depend on what? Deflection produced will depend on B. If B is large, theta will be almost 0. For example, if a particle, alpha particle is moving here, it will pass undeviated. Deviation will be even less than 1 degree. We call this undeviated particle. So, impact parameter B and theta are related. The impact parameter is a perpendicular distance of initial velocity of alpha particle, perpendicular distance. This is the initial velocity of the particle u, perpendicular distance is b. So, from the center of the nucleus, if b is small, alpha particle suffers large deflection. Example, as an example, this is heavy positive charge. This case, it is moving along this line. In this example, B is equal to what? 0. And the observation is, this alpha particle turns back and undergoes a deflection of, yes, 180 degree. So, if B is a small, deflection suffered is maximum. This case termed as head-on collision. For head-on collision, B is equal to 0 and alpha particles suffer maximum deviation of 180 degree. Notes, I have not written one formula, but it is given in the book. A relationship between the two is, methe likhne to book ek bari refer karne di zarurat nahi hai. B is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught z e square by capital E cot theta. We will refer to the other parts, cot, sorry, theta by 2. B is proportional to cot theta by 2 is something which I need in competition, not the rest. When theta is equal to 180, bologe na, cot 90. Cot 90 ke naam hai. Cot 90 means cos 90 by sin 90 is equal to 0. So, impact parameter is proportional to cot theta by 2. I need this proportionality, rest of the parameters in case we need in any of the numerical we will refer to. Time with you is 4 minutes. Definition you can refer to the notes, perpendicular distance. Impact parameter ki cheez hai? Perpendicular distance. B part deals with what? Yes. B part deals with the distance of closest approach. Purpose ki hai to find out the smallest distance between alpha particle and the nucleus. It will help me, yes, deciding what size of a nucleus. This was the calculation carried out by Rutherford. So initial diagram is, there is a heavy nucleus with charge Ze, of course plus. When you fire alpha particle, you fire it from infinity. So what is charge on alpha particle? Plus 2e. It is fired with some speed, some kinetic energy, and this initial distance is infinity. As it moves towards, yes, speed will decrease. Why? Because of force of repulsion. दूसरे वाला क्यों नहीं मूव करता? Why this heavy nucleus won't move? Anyone? Yes, one it is heavy. Two. Effect is zero. Yes. Why the second one won't move? When you are trying that score. What was the experimental setup? This nuclei is what? Gold foil. It is not one. It is in combination with millions, billions, trillions of other atoms. It is connected with those. That is why this is fixed. Getting it or not? You are now getting it in isolation. Is it isolated atom? No. It is with other, and that 2 trillions, very large number. That is why it won't move. So as it moves close, the speed keeps on decreasing. At some point, the speed becomes zero, and it will turn back. Like, when you throw a particle upward with speed 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 1, 0. Speed becomes 0 because it is moving against gravitational force. So at some point speed becomes 0 and the particle turns back. Similarly here also, at some distance, let this second distance, this be d, the particle turns back. What is the speed of the particle at this point? Zero. Speed at this point is zero. Notes band kar do. Step one. Total energy at one, or in diagram number one, is kinetic energy in diagram number one plus electric potential energy in diagram one. Likho one full page, notes band. Total energy at one. Okay, attendance. Kinetic energy, let it be K. In some of the numericals, speed of the particle is given, u, mass is given, then it is 1 by 2 mu square. Plus, electric potential energy, formula below, force the formula below. If there are two charges, Q1 and Q2, force is Q1, Q2 over 4 pi epsilon r square, force. But, energy is, formula is, then electric energy is Q1, Q2 over 4 pi epsilon r. Energy is r, force is r square, energy is r. Jinnah plus, jinnah chapter 1 pura nahi kita, this is potential, work done for 1 coulomb charge, work done for 2 coulomb charge will be 2 times, work done for 3 coulomb charge will be 3 times, work done for Q2 coulomb charge will be, this is something you have to cover today, the chapter 1 charge karna, cover avana hai formula yada. So Q1, say ZE, Q2, 2E, distance between the two, infinity. So it is K plus 0, total energy in case number 1. You may write this as equation number 1. Step 2. Write expression for total energy at this position. This is position 2. Total energy for this position. Total energy at 2 is kinetic energy at 2 plus electric potential energy at 2. Yes, bolo. As this alpha particle moves, its speed decreases because of repulsive force. As it reaches at this position, speed becomes 0. So, kinetic energy is 0. Electric potential energy, Q1, Q2 over 4 pi epsilon naught distance. Distance between the two in this particular diagram is D. So, total energy in the second case is 2ZE square over 4 pi epsilon naught d. Let me write this as equation number 2. Kar lo complete. So far what we have done is total energy at 1, total energy at 2. Step 3, law of conservation of energy. Total energy at 1 is equal to total energy at 2. Total energy at 2, one thing in this total energy below, K, other energy was 0, the total energy was K, second case, first case K plus 0, second case 0 plus, you can write this as 2ZE square over 4 pi epsilon d. Find d, d is equal to what? You can forget about this part 0. D is equal to what? D is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. We shift D to this side, then K to this side. K 2 Z E square. We want to confirm this. 1 by 4 pi epsilon value below? 9 times power 9. Z, we will have to work out whether it was a golden nucleus or what Z value I will give you. K is this parameter. What was the kinetic energy of this alpha particle? Like in a gun, kinetic energy of the bullet. That too I will give you. So, I will give you 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Z K E is equal to 1.6 into 10 to the power 9, minus 19. So, the values are, if K is equal to 7.7, approximately, let me say 8 mega electron volt, approximately. K is 8 mega electron volt. Z is 79. You can, for calculation purpose, make it 80 for calculation purpose. E is known to you, 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 19 coulomb. Find D. Help kar dena, 1 by 4 pi epsilon bolo. 9 into 10 power 9, 2 Z 79 E square 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 19 square divided by energy 8 mega means what? Electron volt means what? 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 19. Solve karke jo answer aega, that is in meters. Solve and answer. 3 minutes for calculation. 3 minutes. It is the same calculation carried out by Rutherford. Just think of the value with the conclusion you know. What is the size of the nucleus? Getting what I am saying? Size of the nucleus, D will be approximately size of the nucleus. 10 to the power minus 14, 10 to the power minus 15 of this order. Yes. Yes, 2.8. Can I say approximately 3 into 10 raised to power minus 14. Let us focus on only on this part. Whether you are writing 2.5, 2.7, 2.8, 2.9, that won't make any difference. Order analysis. What do you get is 10 raised to power minus 14. That means D is if of what order? D is 10 raised to power minus 14 meter. Means 10 raised to power minus 4. Into 10 power minus 10 meter, that means angstrom. 1 by 10,000 of size of or radius of a atom. This is how he concluded that the nucleus size is 1 by 10,000, the size of the atom. Order is 10 raised to the power minus 14. Now we can refer to the numerical part. Refer to the numerical part. Question is, how he came out with the size of the atom? See, size of the atom was calculated, or you can say measured experimentally earlier. That is in 1900 itself. This experiment is 1910-11. So, electron, atom, so size of the atom was clear in approximately 1900. That it is of the order of a angstrom. Numerical number 1. Question is, in a head-on collision between alpha particle and gold nucleus, the minimum distance of approach, bolo kitna? 4 into 10 to the power minus a meter. Calculate energy, find K. What else? Z 79. So, solution again same formula. What is given? D 1/4% bolo kina? Z bolo? E bolo? 1.6 and 10 to the power minus 19. So, what you are left with is K. Find K. 3 minutes for calculation. 3 minutes for calculation. First find in terms of joule, kinetic energy in form of joule, in units of joule, and then in electron volt. Find K in terms of joule and in electron volt. चेंज किस तरह करोगे? 1 इलेक्ट्रॉन वोल्ट इज 1.6 इनटू 10 रेज़ टू पावर माइनस 19 जूल. Joule chbolo, anyone? How many? 9? 1 into 10 raised to power? Minus? In electron volts? 5.6 into 10 raised to power? 6. 10 raised to power 6 means mega. So it is approximately 5.6 mega electron volt. Approximate value was there in the previous question. This was 8 and D was 3 into 10 raised to power minus 14. So you can have a fair idea about the range. Numerical number 2. Question is, an alpha particle is scattered through an angle of 10 degree on passing through a thin foil of copper Z29. If energy of the particle is phi, what is the impact parameter? Refer to the formula. If alpha particle is moving impact parameter is B, it gets deviated by an angle theta, right relationship between B and theta. For competition, we know B is proportional to what? Exactly likh do hun bas, likhwaya to hun vach. Use the exact formula. B is equal to one by 4 pi epsilon naught. E या K kinetic energy है, E जो सी लिखवाया सी Z E square cot theta by 2 by E जोड़ा लिखया, that is kinetic energy or energy of the particle. Given बोलो की है, theta is given, theta is equal to 10 degree, find out की करना है, B, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught is, Z is 29, E is given 5 mega electron volt, 5 into 10 raised to power 6 into 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 19. Put all these values and B is equal to, calculate all these, something into cot theta by 2, cot of 5 degree. I will give you the value for cot 5 degree. Table jo dekh rahe hain, to see aap baki sara calculate karo. Calculate this part. 3 minutes for calculation. This part is how much? Yes. 8 point. Minus 15. Try it. 14 aa gaya fir bhi theek hai. 15 aa gaya fir bhi theek hai. Calculation dekh lena dobara. Ye problem hai. Ye approximately pata karo kitna aaya. 9962 divided by 872. Or you can say, yes, 9962 divided by 872. Approximately 12. If it is approximately, this is cot 5. Exact usi kar lena. If it is 12, then 8.35 into 10 to the power minus 15. 8.35 into 10 to the power minus 15 into cot 5 is approximately 12. Find B. Calculation karke bolo kitna aa gaya? Approximately 10 raised to the power minus 13. Now, check kar lo koi gal. Answer is 0.95 into 10 to the power minus 13. 0.95 is approximately 1. So, it is point, whether you write 0.95 or 1. Theek hai? 10 raised to the power minus 13. Refer to 0.95 means 1. Okay. Numerical number 3. Try numerical number 3. Question is, an alpha particle of energy 4 mega electron volt is scattered through 180 degree means what? Particle turns back. Gold foil, Z is 79. Calculate the maximum volume, underline volume. You can find out the volume if you know the radius. So, there is a charged particle, alpha particle moving towards a nucleus ZE, turns back, distance of closest approach D. Energy is given, Volkini, 4 mega electron volt. ZD, find out. Step 1, D pata karo. Formula kita hai? Dekho ki hai. I refer back to the formula. D is equal to what? D is equal to ZE into 2E divided by 4 pi epsilon times energy K. Find D. This is step 1. Step 2. Volume is equal to 4 by 3 pi radius cube. This will give you a fair idea about size of the nucleus. D can be treated as size of the nucleus. D. radius of the nucleus. Karo try. Aur koi numerical nahi karna, time hai kaisa dekho, few minutes. 3-4 minutes. आज जरूर नोट कर लेना, कल चैप्टर नंबर 7 दा, फुल चैप्टर 7 दा टेस्ट है। किसी ने रजिस्टर वापस नहीं लिया तो ले सकता है। फाइव पॉइंट सिक्स एट से 5.7, नॉट एन इशू, कुछ है कि स्टूडेंट्स 5.7 आ रहे हैं, इनटू माइनस है, एक्सपेक्टेड है, ठीक है। अगर टेंस पर -2 आ रहा होता कैलकुलेशन प्रॉब्लम है, ठीक है। एनर्जीज ऑफ मेगा इलेक्ट्रॉन वोल्ट, सेम गोल्ड न्यूक्लियस, सेम एक्सपेरिमेंट, रिजल्ट भी वही आना चाहिए। वॉल्यूम इज इक्वल टू 4/3 pi, रेडियस 5.7 इंटू 10^-14 क्यूब। बोर्ड पे देखो, कंपटीशन फटाफट आंसर देना था, देखो एक सेकंड करता हूँ। फाइव एंड थ्री अप्रॉक्सीमेटली इक्वल, 3.14 है, थ्री अप्रॉक्सीमेट एनालिसिस, 5^3, 5 × 5 × 5, 125 × 4, 500, 10^-42, दिस इज 500, 5 × 10^2, दिस इज 10^-42, सो 10^-40। एग्जैक्ट करोगे थे 5, 6, 7 जो भी आ गया, नॉट अ बिग डील, एग्जैक्ट कर ही लवेंगे कॉम्पिटिशन, क्योंकि टोटल टाइम ही 1 मिनट है। दैट इज वाई आई विल हैव टू फॉलो दिस अप्रोच। पाई 3 कैंसल, 5, 5^3, 125 × 4, 500, दिस इज 10^-42, 500 × 10^-42, 5 × 10^-40, सो ऑर्डर पता लग गया एग्जैक्ट, वेदर इट 5, 6, 7, दैट इज मटेरियल, बिकॉज द चॉइसेस इट इज गिवन, 10^-32, 10^-40, 10^-46, 10^-50, अप्रॉक्सीमेट ना वैसे सही है। एग्जैक्ट करके बोलो कितना आया बेटा, 7.6 or 7, व्हाटएवर इट इज, ठीक है। यूनिट्स, एसआई यूनिट्स, मीटर क्यूब,